This small DLP 3D printer adopts Texas Instruments DLP surface exposure technology, expose model data layer by layer, to realize high-speed and high-precision 3D printing models. The equipment performance is stable and reliable, and the software operation is simple and intuitive. Through 3D printing technology, it can directly print out the resin model from data, realizing the digitization of the whole process, and further simplifying the manufacturing process, greatly decrease the cost and shorten productive period. Selecting long performance live UVled light source, quickly adjusting the distribution rate, and high compatibility with various materials of photosensitive resin. It is widely used in jewelry industry, oral dentistry, manufacturing, small batch production, shoe molds factory, handicraft manufacturing. Connect the power supply. Turn on the switch. Open the cover of the equipment. Raise the printing device. Take out the foam. Remove the printing device. Before opening the resin bottle, shake well and pour it into the plate and printing area. According to the model size, pour the resin until it reaches the scale line. Install back the printing device. Close the cover. Upload the model design to printer. And open the software. Import the model file. And click the step 1, step 2. The printing device descends automatically into the resin and ready. Click step 3 to start printing. It will automatically calculate whole process time to complete the printing. After the printing is completed, the printing device will raise up. Remove the finished resin model for cleaning. Pour the industrial alcohol into the ultrasonic cleaning machine. Scrape the resin mold into the alcohol. and turn on the ultrasonic cleaning machine. According to the size, it need to be cleaned 2 or 3 times repeatedly. After cleaning, remove the mold with tongs and let it dry. Prepare some warm water in a bowl which can submerge the resin mold. After the model is dried and put it into warm water, and then put into the microwave oven for heating and finalizing the mold. Process takes 30 minutes. Depending on the size of the mold, it can be heated repeatedly. After take out the mold and let it dry, a resin mold finished.